open. Locked tight. Can use this. Son of a bitch, you better start. We gotta find some gas. Fuel can. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit. Shot. Yeah.
Our unit. It's getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds.
You should have bugged out with your friend. Bitch.
All right, okay.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
see. It should work.
Stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Coke, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. No battle.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit later. All right. Time to finish dealing with these assholes.
I gotcha.
Get in there.
Finally.
Here you are.
this more than you. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. A hatch, yeah, here it is. What do they got here? A map, yes. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. Scrap, good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
Grab some shut eye.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Mine now.
this.
That'll hold. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio buckway.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Hopefully now.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus. Always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Goddamn.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. That was the skippers in this great country. People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those people fought this way.
Man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.